sultan sat on his oriental mat in his harem in downtown Persia. He took a sip of coffee as a drip, and he said to his servant, curse ya. Ah, curse ya, curse ya, curse ya. That's the worst cup of coffee in Persia. Cause...
help us out now.
All I want is a proper cup of coffee in a proper kind of coffee pot. I may not like that, but I want a proper coffee in a proper cup of pot. I'm a coffee pot, scented coffee pots, they are no use to me. If I can't have a proper cup of coffee in a proper cup of coffee, well, I'll have a cup of tea. When I remember golden whiskey was much cheaper, Dick Turpin rode to a coffee shop and showed his pistols to the keeper. He said, stand there and deliver, catch his hands up all a quiver. Cause
help us out now.
All I want is a proper cup of coffee, made in a proper cup of coffee pot. I may be all find that, but I want a proper coffee in a proper cup of pot. Iron coffee pots and tin coffee pots, they are no use to me. If I can't have a proper cup of coffee and a proper cup of coffee, well, I'll have a cup of tea. Bonaparte found that he was in the cart and he lost that Waterloo fight. He gave his sword to Wellington, my lord, and he said, all's with his kid, you there? And then you had your watch and you see, tell me what? It may hit me with you, see. Startling to see a couple of guys that live in Northwest Arkansas singing French so fluently and with such proper accents. But this is your last chance to sing along with the band, quite possibly the most effervescent and enthusiastic portion of our program. Now King Solomon and his queen carry on, so we heard in the ancient scandals. He bought her lots of silver couple pots with diamond legs and handles. And said the Queen of Sheba, I'd rather have any old Tima.
Beautiful, now sing it by yourselves.
All I want is a proper cup of coffee, baby, and a proper cup of coffee, but
I almost everybody here is doing it as you, except some people are still singing Don't Touch My Stuff.
So a lot easier to think than to be doing faster and clever.